Squire Trelawney and Dr. Livesey have asked me, Jim Hawkins, to tell everybody the whole tale about the island, Flint's treasure, and Mr. Silver. Keeping nothing back but its position, and that only because the major part of the treasure has not been lifted yet. I personally think we would never have begun this adventure and set course with the Española if we had known what will happen and that some of us would never return having lost their lives. Sometimes the whole story haunts to my dreams and brings me the worst nightmares I ever had. That's when I hear the cries of the fallen, the waves pounding the rocks on the coast, and Captain Flint's raw voice screaming,
"Pieces of eight! Pieces of eight! Ha ha ha!"
And I'll tell you, no oxen and wing ropes will ever take me back to Treasure Island.